shit? I don't know.
I mean,
that's what they were
up, like,
talking about.
Cancellators on your kill mails, and they show up when you right-click show info that there's a...
Or better, or we could just remove kill mails entirely, call it a day.
That would be okay.
Whoa, no. How about we don't do that?
How about we do that? It sounds like a good idea. All in favor? Aye?
Okay.
Aye.
No, I need these kill mails to understand when Sunil loses something, what the fit was.
If we didn't have kill mails, I wouldn't have been able to laugh at that 10MN afterburning dual rep auto cannon punisher I killed last night.
See?
That sounds, I don't know, okay.
Or how are you supposed to know that that 51 plex tanked Ibis died in Ashab or something?
You don't? You never knew? Which is why, you know, but it is fun.
Okay, quick check. We currently have two scythes. I would like four more?
I can switch to one if you want.
Go for it and X up in fleet so we can move you around.
Forewarning, apparently, I've just checked the BT down detector map, and there are a lot of internet outages in my area, so that's probably why I keep socketing.
Now to make some food.
Do scythes want DPS or rep drones?
Let's do DPS drones this time.
Right.
That way, while the caracals are on reload, you can still pop the random sleeper that shows up.
Mac, do you want me? If you want me in a scythe, I can fly one. If you have a spare flying around.
I actually do not. Wait, one moment. Actually, I do. One moment.
Just got back. What did I miss?
The end of the world.
Too bad. I think I missed it.
Yeah, the Drifters destroyed Jita, and CCP are going to shut down the server, because at this point there's nothing else they can do.
Oh boy, I can finally have a life? Is that what you mean?
Well...
No, you have to replace Eve with something else.
Dust on PC.
Quick heads up. Mark, you have a contract in Vizheba.
Thanks, I'll get right on it.
Cheers. Unfortunately, Ewolf only had that one.
Okay, so I have to buy mine. Is that what you're saying?
If you could, please.
First come, first
okay.
Serve.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Well, I think in this case it was first RSVP because we knew Mark was coming for a while.
Woohoo!
Finally!
That and I just haven't stockpiled nearly as many Minmatar ships.
After last night, I'm surprised you have anything stocked.
Well, that was mostly just what I happened to have in the bowhead. I've still got something like 50 cruisers in Palkia.
Mac, do you want to move me over to Lodgy?
Affirm, can do.
I have to. I mean, all things said and done, we did have like a rolling failure cascade in that third site after the Mauler took a wrecking shot, but we still completed the site, so.
Yeah.
Ops success?
Basically, yeah. Okay, so... going to put out a last call for X's in operations, and then we're going to start balancing the fleet and do last bio and that type of thing.
What should I put in my drone bay as a lodging?
Warriors.
Yeah.
I'm about 6 jumps out of Amara.
Okay, seeing as we have no additional X's, time to start balancing out the fleet. So it looks like we currently are going to have about 5 Logi. Is there one more person who can swap to Logi?
Alterica, you're having lots of noise coming out of your mic.
But no words.
Sorry.
There we go.
Alright. So, Nava says he probably won't make it.
Bugger. Okay. And we just had a shift change.
You said warriors, not Logi drones, correct? For the Logi?
Well, that's what I've got. Don't know about the rest of you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Kingstar.
Yo.
What's your hacking skill at?
5.
Cool beans. Okay, so 5 minutes for last bio, and then let's get this rolling.
looks like we're even up on Logi 3 in each, so just DPS now, I suspect, Makoto.
Yeah, one thing to note is that Mac is in a courier ship, and so shouldn't really be doing DPS. It's just a place to put her.
Long as you're in system and not dead, your links should go
exactly.
down.
Exactly. Yeah. So still one DPS back for left. But I think we are about good once everyone is in Amar. I see that Safara and Lewis are on their way.
Yeah, and Kafra is in Aramia. I think flying to Amar.
Cool beans.
What should Kafra be sitting in?
Kafra appears to be flying to Amar, so I would give Kafra a caracal.
Okay. All ships currently headed to Amar should be grabbing caracals.
Can you link the fitting just in case? I'm not sure if I have the heavy missile. Let me check. Wait a second.
And they're rapid lights. One mo. They are in Consortium Ops MOTD.
That one works. Okay, never mind. Never mind.
It's nothing special, but it does the job.
Nah, didn't get any shuttles there, so I had to fly in a rookie ship.
So daring.
Considering the port I'm coming in, I could as well join my incursion nightmare.
Well...
who cares?
Who cares about the price tag if the fun per hour is amazing?
No, one jump out. Ladies and gentlemen, I am docked. So,
excellent.
Who do I buy the ship off? Hello, Vladimir. Oh, wait, wrong team speak, never mind.
Lol?
FC, hello.
Hello.
Hi. Speaking.
Dark, I see that you're in a pod. Did you,
So it turns out that the closest planet to the wormhole is also at the beacon, and there's a drifter on the beacon.
Got it.
I was warping to the closest planet to set up the MJU, and instead I got driftered.
Surprise, drifter.
I mean, sometimes they're not on the planet, though, is the thing. This one happens to be exactly at the warping point for the planet.
Something something cover cloak.
Something something scythe.
Something something F.
Danger zone!
That's alright, it's only 5 jumps to Amar.
Yep.
Okay, well, in that case, the moment you get to Amar, then we will be off. Lewis is, I think, catching up from Isaris, just grabbing a caracal. And Svara, I assume that you're close to Amar?
Yeah, I'm negative 9.6, so I might get blapped on the way. I would have much preferred to just know where to go, but...
It's pretty close to Amar, so if you happen to be in an adjoining system that's quiet, then that should work.
Alright, where are we? Hello?
Hello?
Was that my internet again?
I assume as it didn't happen to anyone else.
Okay, something's seriously wrong.
Your ISP is telling you a Gnosis is a bad idea.
And I socketed again.
Ayala jumps to Amar. Sounds good. I see. Thera. Right. Got it. Okay, Dark, Svara, are you both fitted up?
Not yet. I gotta refit the scythe.
Affirm.
I gotta get out of Amar somehow.
Yeah, I just checked parents are on the laptop, so I've just reconfigured the network settings there.
If you want, Dark, I can carry your ship out, and you can just use a pod or a shuttle or something.
I should be able to get it. It's just a matter of doing it and having the fit for it. Thanks, though.
No problem. Tavara, how are you getting out here? Aren't you other Faquar?
Sorry, say again.
He is other Faquar, and I'm assuming creatively.
I mean, like, you're in Mimitar Militia? Or are you using a different character?
No, I'm using Spa.
How are you getting to the in the wormhole?
Well, that's why I wanted a fucking gusto, but I'm just going to throw eye stabs and warp stabs on until we get
okay. Well, here, let me give you that.
Yeah, we do have the desto, it's just we try not to spread around for various reasons. But in case of Faquar, that's an exception.
I just X'd up in Consortium again.
There you go, Samara.
Okay, thanks. It's been broadcast to hundreds of bad people that can form in 20 minutes and do something about it.
Alright, Scythe is ready.
Let her.
And that was my connection dying.
Who just said their connection just died?
Yeah, another UK guy.
Yeah, BT have got massive outages at the moment, and they run the entire copper network, so everyone's been affected.
I blame Eve London.
I blame BT. They always go down. There's always a problem with BT. Never at Sky or TalkTalk, always at BT, so then everyone has to suffer.
You're missing the joke.
Pass fuel.
I blame DM.
Yes. The BT people are at Eve London getting drunk on pause fuel instead of maintaining the network.
Yeah, I don't think it's a laughing matter.
Mirica.
Pew pew!
I have full fiber optics. Hell yeah.
Woot woot.
We get this ball rolling sometime soon?
Yeah, I figure we may as well.
Yes, rather that chat was to trade you the location.
I figured, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Ons, are you ready?
I am ready.
I think we are about as ready as we're going to get in short order.
Okay. Alright, there is your desto. Or well, I guess that system. Lincoln Fleet.
All right, make best speed to Vermita. Best speed to Vermita.
Just saying, Altarica, I am Virial.
Are you really?
Yeah, okay, well, that's just confusing.
I'll, off Doctrine, we've got, you know, random things. Nothing shiny, though. Your
Nothing
Hela
shiny.
Would. Well, okay, there's some gold plating here and there, but, you know, whatever.
Wait, you're not rocking full purples?
No, we're not Deebs or Senial.
So I got spare purples in my cargo if you need some.
Don't forget the Plex tank.
I got five of those too.
Plex tank? I'm interested. What's this?
It's when it's like an armor tank, but you actually plaster your entire surface of your ship with Plex.
I bet there are some people actually rich enough to do that.
Works wonders. You could take on all of Jita with it for about 2 seconds.
That's impressive. Normally you only last one. It's a 200% life expectancy increase.
It's because they're surprised. They don't expect you to do that.
Hi guys, this is Haria. Is someone flying an Bloody Works of Terrell in target system?
The probes aren't mine, if that's the question.
Okay, so there's another Terrell probing around.
What? Them Caracal wings are moving now? Should have played more Eve the last one.
They've been moving for a whole bunch of time.
I should have played more Caracal the last year, okay, better?
We don't play Eve, we are Eve. That was deep.
No.
3 deep, 5 me, 2 MLG, bro.
And I just realized why people don't recognize me. I'm connected with my Guild Wars 2 name. Oops.
Get wrecked.
you got that legendary ready?
Just fix that now.
How can Eve be real if our eyes aren't real?
Oh, God. Why would I ship this guy?
Sorry,
why would I ship?
Too much data. Better listen to those beautiful sex sounds of turtles. See?
I'm really hoping they just don't, like, doomsday me, or like, Morwen right off the bat today. That would really suck.
Yeah,
well... I didn't bring enough extra caracals.
I have two spare ones here in Meta, so...
Yeah. Docking permission. I mean, on all, but yeah.
Actually, I should probably dock up and insure it just to make sure that I don't die.
That's a good idea.
See, the real reason I wanted the system first was so that I could hop in there and make arrangements with them, so I can tell you with pretty full certainty that you're about sixth down the list.
What? No, general rule with the caracals for me has been if I don't insure it, I die in the hive room. If I do insure it, I don't die at all. So.
CC Drifters actually are the insurance company. Dun dun dun.
Alright, most half of us are here.
Yep,
do we have cloaky eyes on the wormhole?
We do. Currently, nothing on the hole. Figure we'll do it in the mass.
Mm-hmm. That way we can rep each other's as we make our way to the hole. I think that's the best option, unless there's like a shit ton of drifters.
Yep.
What gate did you guys come in from?
Rand.
Rand.
Okay, are you holding on the Rand gate?
Negative. Holding on the station you linked.
Okay, awesome. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Actually, that's better. So yeah, go to the station. That's station 4. Alright, once I get everyone on the station, we'll be heading on in. And everyone in system. Makoto, do we have everyone here?
We have one pilot lagging, but... Let me check jump distance.
BRB, quick bio break.
That pilot's probably like 8 out, so... I'll jump count. Okay, let's give it until Aya catches up, and then we're in.
Alright. Go ahead and dock in the station for now. We'll just hold on for a few minutes.
How's it going, Ons?
It's going pretty good, Angelic. Are you coming along?
I'm not sure. Where's the fleet at?
If you X up in channel, we're a couple jumps out of Amar. You can probably catch up.
Yeah, I'm all the way in Verda.
Okay, well then you're... Yeah. A little late. A little late there, mate.
I do have a clone in Amar, though.
Well?
It's the one I was using for,
Hurry up, then.
So it's kinda...
Just do the things. If you wanna come, do the things.
Well, it's even it. For our mining op.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'll be helping with that afterwards, I guess. I was told to help with that.
Wait, like...
Sarcastically termed mining op or unironic mining op?
It's group exercise. To be fair, like, a large-scale group mining op is quite a bit of fun. Like... I know people say they hate mining, but if you do a large-scale mining op,
you sit there and you drink,
you
and
talk.
That's why it's fun.
Yes, exactly. But you have something to do and focus on. I don't know. Exactly. All right, how far is Alea out? 3 jumps. Okay.
What do we need as far as ship's ons?
Scythe or Caracal. Can you use T2 lights?
Yes, I can.
Okay, great. Then I have a Caracal here for you.
Where at?
In, did you get in fleet? Okay, take that fleet invite. I'll link you, destination. Just, hurry on over here. I'll link you the fit. Actually, it's the fit that's in the MOTD of Consortium Operations. Just like grab a shuttle and be quick.
Simply when you're in target system. So I guess we could just look at local.
I think the only ones we're missing is Alea and Angelic, who's making best speed.
And Lewis, who is drawing closer.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, if you could link that fit, that'd be awesome.
It's reload MOTD. That one.
Oh, it's the MOTD one? Okay.
Yep.
I'm just gonna burn through low sec and an interceptor.
Okay.
Doesn't that Caracal fit have an EM hole?
Doesn't matter, they do omni damage.
Yeah, I know, but it's good not to have holes.
Speaking generally, yeah, but if you are reinforcing all of your resist, it's better than just plugging a hole.
Especially when fighting Omni, so.
Why Mjolnir?
They are weak.
Drifters have a hole.
Ooh.
Oh, I brought Nova. Never mind. But I brought lasers as well, so whatever.
They have literally zero EM resist in their armor, which is why.
Like only 20% resists in.
It's 40 something, I can thermal. Check.
Yeah.
Wait, EM in shields. Type now?
Yep.
Okay, so just use, I don't know, I still really want to try those prophecies.
Interesting that drifters with their EM hole are going
attacking MR. Yep.
Gee, I wonder if that might be on purpose.
Bum, bum, bum! Or maybe they're just, like, nuking their EM resistance to give themselves, like, ridiculous sensor strength.
Maybe. I mean, we were joking last night that, you know, maybe the fact that TDs actually really do help mitigate incoming DPS from the main guns on the things is deliberate because, you know, they're screwing with the MR.
Just need to convince the MR Navy to just start stockpiling curses or something.
Yeah, well, at the rate
we need to start encouraging the MR Navy to actually shoot at the fucking drifters.
Why are they just, like, sitting on their thumbs now?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, kind of. They were working on CC, but they weren't working on TQ the other
night. Yeah, on TQ, they just sort of sit on grid, and the Guardians, which I think is quite funny, is they just activate their AB and just sort of AB off into the distance.
And then what we really need to do is encourage them to shoot the drifters in the correct order, because what I've observed on CC is that they come in, they drop the overshield on one, before they all, you know, get hazed. And then another wave of battleships shows up a few minutes later, and they start shooting a different one that's still got their overshield up, so the same thing just happens again.
Rip.
They're just horribly dumb when it comes to target selection.
Yeah, that's AI for you.
What can you expect from a bunch of mortals?
Okay. IS and system.
How far out are you, Angelic?
I'm 16 jumps out. I'm in an interceptor, though. I'm burning fast.
Okay. Could have just jump cloned. But, alright.
Jesus. Nah, bruh.
Okay. I want to get underway.
Okay.
I'll just contract you this ship, Angelic. We shouldn't be very far in when you get here. Create contract.
And Lewis should be around momentarily.
Okay, contract is made. Alright, fleet, go ahead and undock.
We were supposed to dock?
Yeah, or if you're not docked, stay undocked.
Okay, that's good.
Alright, go ahead and align to the Jove Observatory.
No,
align to the Jove Observatory.
Unidentified where.
Oh, right. Derp. The other one. You're right.
I mean, we could go on a sightseeing tour, but there might be drifters there.
Fair enough. Alright, Joe, unidentified wormhole. I just keep thinking, like, Jove Gate.
In channel, and ISC did say that the Jove observatories are high damage now or something.
Yep. They're at another stage of damaged.
On CC, yeah, they're absolutely crumbling. Me and Asher were there a minute ago.
Alright, Fleet, go ahead and warp to the unidentified wormhole.
At zero?
Yep, at zero. Active. Can't fleet warp us, so...
Oh wait, I don't think I can actually burn there in time to not get killed.
Yeah, that's why I was wondering... I mean, we can rep you, but whatever.
Yeah, well, I'll just rep him.
They have webs too. I'm just gonna figure out an oversized prop thing. Fuck.
No drifters in the wormhole.
Or whatever. YOLO.
YOLO. Alright, everyone, approach the wormhole. Lock up Savara here.
If I die, I die. It's cool.
Yeah, lock him up and rip him.
I don't think they're actually in web range yet.
What's that about?
Aw, you guys are the best.
Get to the chopper.
I love how my battle cruiser is faster than the signs.
The signs are afterburner fit.
Explains everything.
They don't need a micro warp drive.
Alright, everyone get on the hull, then turn your prop mods off. We'll wait for everyone to get on the hole before we jump.
Do not jump through. Please hold on the wormhole.
Rep Savara.
Tell Savara to stop being criminal.
Okay, there we go. I've got both my hardeners on now, but I know that it's definitely not the,
Yeah, rip Savara.
No, I'm webbed. I'm overheating. This is over. This is over.
No!
Good game. Somebody scooped the things.
We tried!
Well, nope. Some did. Some did.
Alright, well, so good.
Rip. Well, that sucks. I'm surprised you brought Savara personally, but... That's okay, whatever.
Hans, should I bring a cloak in Mobile Depot like Savara suggested?
It's recommended, but just grab the ship. And if you land on the thing, if you land at the unidentified wormhole and there's a drifter, just wait. It'll warp off. Or like warp off and then warp back. It might be gone. Alright, everyone get on the hull. Can all get on the hull.
Gotta tag the hull on.
Are we jumping?
That was Cloaky Scout.
Yes. Go ahead and jump. Go ahead and jump through the wormhole. Prop mod's off. I will beat you with a bat.
Did he say jump?
I said jump.
Okay.
Right, so now that we're in Barbican, first things first, I will be
bookmark.
FC. Yeah, bookmark the wormhole. Second thing is. You are in Alpha and Beta Wings. This determines which side of the site you go up. If you are in Beta Wing, you will be listening to orders coming from this voice right here. Will generally be prefaced by the word Beta or Beta Wing. So make sure you check to see which wing you're in. You should be able to see in the top of your little fleet window. It'll say Fleet 30 members in parentheses and a slash, and it should say, you know, either Alpha slash left or Beta slash right.
Alright, if you're in Alpha Squad, your FC will be on Slaughter. Or this voice. Not actually on Slaughter. But, and it will be prefaced with Alpha.
And generally speaking, as said before, gates will be tagged with the appropriate letter. And we will tell you which tag you're supposed to be progressing to. Map of the site is in the Fleet MOTD. Also, if you are a hacker, follow slightly behind the fleet. That's to say, don't warp with the fleet just in case there are drifters. We like to not lose our hackers. Hackers, you will be hacking the various cans along the way. That will be listed as access. And when you hack those, you will hack them until you expose the core, and then you will hold on completing the hack until the FCs call for you to complete the hack. This way we can maximize the amount of time the gates are open for both fleets to get through. Hackers then make best speed to catch up with the fleet.
Damn, remote repair in this system is great.
Yes. Sweet. We have superpower Logi in this in this particular one, so it's actually nice. Okay that we were light on Logi for that very reason.
Poor Savara. Rest in peace.
Rest in peace. More like rust in pieces, considering, you know, Minmatar.
Rest in pepperoni.
That's racist. Right.
Fleet, go ahead and align Barbican. Go ahead and align the Barbican beacon.
Please be alert that shift change will be happening in about 5 minutes.
Yeah, let's okay. actually just sit and wait for shift change.
Alright, that sounds good. Then let's not stop aligning and just get back on the wormhole. Just orbit the wormhole. Let's have a small coffee break.
Sweet, this will let me catch up.
Shift change? Yep.
So the drifters, every so often, the drifters and the sleepers and the seekers in the site, actually I think it's just drifters, rearrange their positions. So that's the shift change. And it happens at scheduled intervals.
So once we figure out when what happens, the next ones are on 30-minute increments after that.
This makes it so that our hacking ships don't get blapped, or we don't end up with like a double drifter spawn inside one of the rooms.
Right, right.
Being surprised by drifters is generally not a happy day.
No, that's really sad he couldn't make it.
At 2110, shift change should be complete or completing just as we're landing the site. Oh, and for those lucky people that don't lose Drifter Roulette while we're on our way in, after we complete the first wave of Hikantas, well, once we get enough Hikantas, we will then visit the Anomaly Zone, which is very shiny.
If you do get blapped, you can just warp to the anomalies yourselves and check them out. Because they don't, from what I've seen, don't really shoot the pods there.
Yeah, I think they only really shoot pods if they doomsday you.
And if they have nothing else better to shoot at right away.
Well, yeah.
Also, for what it's worth, we are going to stop into the Jovian pickup sticks room as well on our way out, so...
Ooh.
Because Mark needs to go and get pictures.
Yep.
So don't die, Mark, okay? Because you can't get a capsule through the gate.
Yeah, Mark.
No promises.
What's the pickup sticks room?
It's a new room that they added a couple weeks ago. It used to hold the space urchin, but the space urchin is now a giant S-shaped field of pickup sticks.
Ah, that's one, okay. Wait, you don't have to slow it anymore?
No. There's an acceleration gate in the hive room. So you're going when we land in the hive room, you're going to land right on top of an acceleration gate. Do not touch it. We'll be burning up towards the little barbican vault, and then we will use that acceleration gate later when we're leaving in order to go see the pickup sticks.
Yep. Okay. Shift change complete. FCs.
Fleet align barbican.
Fleet align barbican.
Looks like everybody's aligned. Warp your wing when ready, I guess, Hans.
Yep, warping my wing in 3, 2, 1. Warping wing, barbican.
Warping wing.
Drive active.
Hmm.
Oh, hey, look, big rocks.
Oh, look, 2 circadian seekers.
Alright, everyone, power approach the gate, kill the circadian seekers.
Remember to broadcast for reps if you need it.
Power approach the gate.
What's
gate mark A?
Landed closer to the gate than you guys.
Alright, fully reload, fully reload. We're in hold on gate, playing drones.
So as I learned from last time, broadcast for reps as soon as you get targeted by a drifter, because otherwise reps don't start in time.
It hurts. It hurts a lot.
Yes, it does.
Alright, Angelic, we're just entering the, just getting to the barbican site, so. Alright, everyone's there, everyone's on gate. Good, good, good. Alright. Alright, we got one more.
Remember to shut off your prop mods once you're sitting still, because these caracals are not cap stable, so...
Yep.
And when a room is cleared and you're sitting on the acceleration gate, it's okay to turn off your invulns as long as you remember to turn them back on. That'll help you regen cap when there's nothing getting shooting, so...
Alright. All combat ships and Logi take the gate.
All combat ships and Logi, hackers and carrier, stay back.
Warp drive active.
We have a carrier.
Courier. Means courier.
Courier. Yeah. That thing.
Can carriers take these gates?
No.
No. Alright.
I don't think they can even get in here.
Alright, right. Alpha, approach A. Beta, approach B.
No drifters, hackers take A.
Yep.
That's, say, the initial gate. Follow your wing from here on. Haria and Serlin, you are in beta.
Roger.
King, you are in alpha.
Now, Haria and Serlin, do cancel that regroup that I did. Everybody else take it, just to make sure that you do come to the right acceleration gate.
Reload, pull in your drones.
And should I fit a cloak to approach the wormhole?
If you want. Just warp to it. If there's no drifter there, just power prop to the hole. As fast as you can.
Oh shoot, I forgot to buy a depot. Oh well.
Yep, just gonna have to run it.
Alright,
Alpha's in position.
Yep, Beta's in position.
Alright, Alpha, go ahead and take gate. DPS
Beta,
and Logi.
Take gate. DPS and Logi only.
When would be the optimal time for me to come in, Mons?
As fast as you can. Just as fast as you can. Then once you're in, warp to the Barbican Beacon, head in and head to the left one. Alright, no drifters on Alpha.
No drifters in Beta.
Hackers follow.
Beta primary is Circadian Seeker.
Alpha to the A gate. Gate marked A. Just free fire on the frigates.
Beta, once the Circadian Seeker's down, free fire on the frigates, approach the acceleration gate tagged B.
Smart, I think we lucked out. There were drifters here 1 second ago, and I think they hopped the hole.
Star King, you'll be on initial hack in Alpha. Haria, you'll be on initial hack in Beta.
Alright, Alpha, pull in your drones and reload.
Beta, reload, recall drones. Approach acceleration gate B. Mark, don't forget to take pictures.
Not quite yet, but yes.
Oh no, there's other things to take pictures.
When someone was telling my name, what's up?
What was the last command?
Head to A. Head to the gate marked A. Get on the gate. Yeah. Reload, pull in your drones.
What else do I have to take pictures of that I haven't seen before?
I don't know.
Everything.
I think he's actually been in Barbican before.
Yeah, when we first did Space Surgeon, we were in Barbican, although I was on the other side, so.
So Angelic, you're in the Drifter Hive now? Or the Drifter Wormhole?
Yep,
okay. Warp to the Barbican Beacon. And you're just gonna wanna follow the gates tagged A. It's basically left.
We'll Angelica will. Svara will want to go with the one that should be tagged B. It'll be on the right.
Yeah. Is Svara even on the ship still?
Yeah, I made it inside with like 3% structure.
Nice.
GG, Navy. GG.
Alright, Alpha. Go ahead and take the acceleration gate, DPS, and Logi. Take the acceleration gate marked A.
Yep. Beta, DPS, and Logi. Take the acceleration gate tag B.
Warp drive.
Thank you, Marcus.
Nice. Good stuff. I actually just had a train. Realized I didn't have it trained. Okay, Alpha has a drifter. Hold still, lock him up, fire at will.
Broadcast for reps when needed.
Beta, clear awakened patrollers in numerical order as they approach.
Looks like he out-tracked himself. Relock, fire at will.
Nice. Kingstar, you're free to take gate.
Remember, once you see what direction they're orbiting, you can kind of just slowly move in the counter direction. Don't use your prop mod. Or don't use your MWD. Found those give them way better tracking.
I see you just keep taking A gate.
Yep. Keep taking the gate marked A. Alright. Awakened patrollers are first. They are the big ones. Tag them A, kill those two first, then focus on the frigates.
Beta next broadcasted Awakened Patrollers primary. Slowboat back towards the acceleration gate tagged B.
Alpha, slowboat back towards the acceleration gate marked A.
Verify. Beta, your hacking room is clear.
One awakened patroller left, tag 4. If you still have missiles, shoot at it. If you have drones, drop the drones on it, please.
Yep.
Can you start confirming hack, but hold core?
Affirm.
Alright, Alpha, approach gate, reload, recall your drones.
Harya, I think you're first up for Beta, so you can actually come in now if you want. Just quickly cloak up, I don't think you'll have a problem.
Angelic Tallbrook?
Yes, sir.
Belay burn to gate, burn to gate named Barbican Alpha transfer.
Yep. Don't take the A gate in that room.
Okay. Alpha access on Beta side is clear. Harya, go do your thing. Serlin, you're going to come back with us through the acceleration gate. So, Beta, please get to and take the acceleration gate tagged B.
Alright, so, King, you know what to do, right? When you trigger the thing?
Negative.
Okay, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to rush to the gate.
Dark recall your drones, too. We
and,
can
go through it, and then go through the next gate in the next room that I will change to be marked as A. Just go through the A gates as fast as possible to catch up to us, basically.
Right, we can rep Svara while we're waiting for the hack to start.
Alright, Alpha, take the gate marked A. I'll be heading back to the transfer room.
May I say this is just really brilliant.
Harry, Alpha Chorus Expo.
I'm sorry, it's got the core.
Okay. Beta group, please approach the acceleration gate, the Barbican Beta transfer. I will make sure it's tagged B.
Alright, Alpha, approach Barbican Alpha transfer, gate marked A.
Logi and Beta, please keep Svara locked, since he's in a crucifier, which means he's really fucking useful, just very squishy.
Oh yeah, we may as well try that.
Is only one crucifier enough?
We do not know. It might help, though.
The thing is, we don't actually know if the tracking disruptors touch the Doomsday at all. because for all we know, it could just be a placebo effect. We do know the tracking disruptors affect the main guns, so there's that.
Also useful.
Yeah, yeah, the thing with targeted EWAR is that after, like, you know, the fourth or fifth, it really doesn't make sense to have any more. And since the Crucis ones are bonused, it's going to count those first. So when you say, like, is one crucifier enough? I mean, at that point, two is too much, so.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Those doomsdays need
Alpha
to miss
is
completely.
Ready. Alpha's ready on gate.
Sterling, come a little faster and recall your drones.
Roger.
Once your drones are in, I will I'll call ready. Even though you're gonna hang back a few seconds once we go through.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about me.
Okay, just making sure. In that case, I will say that Beta Wing is ready.
Alright, hackers, on three, complete the hacks. One, two, three, complete your hacks.
Beta, take the gate.
Alpha, take gate.
Warp drive active.
Hackers, make best speed to catch up with fleet.
Beta has no drifters.
Alpha is clear.
Alpha has no drifters.
Affirm.
Alpha, slow boat approach gate marked A.
Beta, slow boat acceleration gate tag B.
You did it too.
Broat.
Alright, shoot awaken patrollers in order. Hacker, you see the can.
Beta, if you have drones, put them on awaken patroller 4 and shoot missiles at 2 first.
Can you start taking the gay mark day or the Barbican Alpha transfer?
Barbican Alpha transfer.
That's yes. Barbican Alpha transfer. Should be marked A. Should.
No.
Rip. Silly things.
Off-grid tags don't get updated.
They don't get updated if you're off-grid when they get tagged. So somebody on-grid has to tag it while you're on-grid with it. Alright, beta reload. Hang on the gate tag beta. Haria, did you get through? Yes, you did. Sweet. I should have just checked my watch list.
Alright, Alpha, go ahead and use your props to cover the last 10 kilometers. Reload. Recall drones.
Beta hacker here. I have the core exposed.
Okay. Beta, as soon as you're all here. Looks like we're all set. You ready, Ons?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Makota, are you on the wrong one? Or are you just hacking that for...
Just checking to see if there's been any change.
Okay, fair enough. Alright, Alpha, get on the gate. We still have one person with his drones out.
No change on database on Alpha.
Drones are recalled. That was me, sorry.
It's okay. Alright, pull them in. Everyone on the gate.
What is that?
Alpha, go ahead and take gate.
Beta, go ahead and take the acceleration gate.
Warp drive active.
No drifters on grid, Beta.
Yep, Beta has no drifters. Primarily
Alpha
the sleepless
no
patroller.
Yep.
Broadcast and tagged one.
Alpha, go ahead and slow boat approach A.
Course exposed on Alpha.
Beta approach the acceleration gate tag B, Barbican data delta transfer. Jeez, I'm bad today.
Okay, words are hard.
Words!
Mac, what was in the data bank, Angelic asked?
Usual data, of course, nothing of interest.
Pull your shield bots, whoever that was, I think you might have.
Kingstar, you can take that gate.
A module has run out of charges.
Shift change in 10 minutes, right?
Probably. Alright, pulling drones, reload.
Beta still has two weakened patrollers to kill.
Okay.
Hari, if you want to scoop them, they belong to Naoko.
Makoto, did you DC?
Makoto totally DC'd.
Shit. Rip. Hopefully he doesn't get locked out of the site.
If he gets locked out of the site, we actually have to go and reset, because he's the one with the indices.
Mm-hmm. No, he could, he could slow boat through, but... we'd be sitting here a while.
And I doubt we want to deal with the patrol.
Well, we have 8 minutes or so.
Next time we should for the scram, so we can hold him down.
It works if people are in range.
This is true. We were in range of him. He was with us. But yeah, plain sight.
Oh, there he is.
Okay. Yeah.
Cross fingers.
Some sort of hard freeze. Kingstar, you will need to shift to do the hacker for Alpha.
Alright, so King. You're with us, yeah?
Yeah, I'm just clicked up.
All right, yeah, head back to the last acceleration gate. I'll tag it. Letter Z?
Seeker.
All right, lock up the seeker. Oh, yeah, X. That's the wrong letter. So, yeah, head back into X for the thing. Did we get a Makoto back?
Yeah, she got the star.
Okay.
The major question is whether or not Makoto will warp into the site in the room that she was in.
Yep. And Alex.
Yeah,
Alex would be good too, but Makoto's the one that's mission critical.
Okay.
We shall see in a few seconds here.
Nope.
Well, if you could have Alex hack the gate, we're still they should be clear.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to try to do that as fast as I can.
Okay. How long until shift change?
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
So yeah. You're going to send Alex up the...
Beta side.
And then... Okay.
Makoto up the Alpha.
That's the plan.
Okay.
So where do we have to be in 7 minutes?
They are
now Makoto has to be the... in the room.
Yeah.
Your circadian's in that room now? Okay. We should go back and clear them.
Just want them.
We have to wait. We have to wait anyway. Alright, fleet reapproach the approach the X gate. Props on.
Only an Alpha, right?
Yep, only an Alpha. Alpha fleet, go ahead and approach X. Gate marked X. Props on. At this point, Beta actually doesn't have to move. They can stay where they are. Alpha can actually bounce back and forth a little to pick up Makoto.
Actually, Beta, since we have 5 minutes left to the shift change, reapproach the beacon on grid. I'm going to tag it X.
Because
if a drifter comes in, it will end up at zero and we'll have shitty tracking.
Alright, Fleet, as soon as you hit the, or Alpha, as soon as you hit the X gate, go ahead and take it.
Also, Beta, please, reload.
Can you broadcast the Beta beacon just because I don't have those in overview?
Broadcasted.
Thank you.
My heroes.
God, you dragged that thing so far away. Can you bring it back?
No, it'll probably wreck me. Should warp out.
I really hope no one needs Logi right now, because Logi and Alpha is all behind.
Yeah, we're just hitting the gate, though. We'll be in a sec.
Wow, you really pulled that seeker off.
I was hoping it'd fucking de-lock me at like 100.
Nope. How fast do they move?
About 1,000.
We've got a respawn on the Alpha access unit. This is gonna be fun.
Okay, so we should. So do you want Alpha to just pull all the way back?
Negative. I should be able to do it.
Okay. Because Alpha can pull all the way back, it would also let us clear off. Clear off this circadian seeker that's gotten 150 kilometers away.
Kafra, Aya, please come back to the beacon with the rest of us in Beta.
Oh, okay.
Because we want to be here if a drifter spawns in here when the shift changes in 3 minutes. Because that way they'll spawn literally right on top of us and won't be able to track for shit.
Yeah, basically that.
Okay, this is weird. I am not actually getting a hacking activation on the Barbican Alpha access unit with Alex.
Huh.
Wait, has that one already been done?
Yeah, but it's not giving an error message either. Okay, I'm going to request a reset.
Okay.
I'm okay with that.
We don't actually have to move Beta, though.
We'll need a hacker.
Kling is getting damaged.
Yeah. They're repair drones. Can you send them out to me?
King, you can warp off and warp back. Everyone else to the Barbican gate thing marked here.
The Barbican Rift?
Yeah, the Barbican Rift. Go to Z.
Does that for both sides?
You're going to need to do both sides because Alpha won't be able to get past the Alpha transfer gate unless Alpha's clearing Beta side.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
We can do that.
Okay, so what are we doing before we have people start disappearing through rifts and they don't need to? Or do we all need to go back to the beginning?
Fuck it, let's all just go back to the beginning.
Okay.
We've all done this once now. Yep, hackers included.
Roger.
Right. Beta, everybody, burn to the Barbican Rift and jump through.
Alpha, everyone to the Barbican Rift. If that seeker gets in range, go ahead and kill him. Yep.
2 minutes to shift change.
Shift change will start at 21:38, so may as well get to the initial beacon.
Mm-hmm.
Haria, take the rift back as well.
Warp drive.
We're gonna restart.
I'm still in the same room with you, so...
That's the point. We're going to go back.
Okay, I jump out.
You got rep drones, armor, and hull. Could you throw them on Kingstar, please?
Can you broadcast?
Could I get a fleet invite for Alex Briano, ex-Xenon Ops?
Okay, dragged you, grabbed you.
Seeker is down. Should I grab the loot, because I'm closest?
Yeah, grab it. Alright, everyone else. Through the Barbican Rift. Pulling your drones and stuff.
Also, we should wait here just until the shift change occurs at the beacon, so please don't go to the acceleration gate. Dark, Gina, Aya.
Alright, sorry about that, folks. I think my computer's been having issues after I installed Fallout 4. Leave it to Bethesda to break something that then causes other games to freeze.
You on Windows 10?
Approach the point in space marked O, or zero. That's where the, if anything spawns, will spawn.
At 2140, we can declare shift change complete and have a reset.
Sparrow, you're kind of going off in the wrong direction.
I'm coming back.
And we've got some spare nano I paste.
Okay, so, let's do this on the double, shall we?
Alright. Full fleet approach A. Approach gate marked A. Props on.
Has anyone got cap transfers?
No.
No, because we stopped using Ospreys.
Any particular reason for that?
Because
drifters, hate them.
Drifters see a cap transfer and it's like a black dude walking to a KKK meeting in the 50s. Like, it's just not a good idea.
Okay, well, I am out for the count prop mod wise.
You burn yours out?
No, I'm all capped out.
Oh, just a slow boat.
You know what's the great thing about cap? It recharges.
That's true.
This is why you shut off your invulns when there's no enemies on grid.
Oh, they are. Everything's off.
Rip.
He was just chasing a circadian seeker 150 kilometers away.
Yeah, that's probably why.
All right, full gate or full fleet on A. Full fleet on A.
Waiting on Dark and Luis.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Got enough cap now. Ready on game.
Okay. All right, Lisa and Dark, props on, props on. Go, 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 go.
300 meters per second is not fast enough.
Luis, why did you initiate self-destruct?
E-Wolf, why? We had a Leroy into the first run.
Alright. We can take the lead in there.
Tell us what's on grid.
Warp drive active.
Fleet, go ahead and take A. Fleet, go ahead and take A.
Alright, whatever.
Luis, you don't need to self-destruct. You can just warp back to the wormhole and take the MMGU to get to the hole.
What happened with Lise?
He needs to leave.
Okay. Alright, Alpha, go ahead and approach A gate.
Beta, approach B gate.
Yep. Sorry. lock up sleepers and firewall.
Boy, these lasers are cap-hungry beasts.
Could you be a little more optimal?
Alright, props on, props on. Go to A and B.
Reload, recall drones. Oh, Makoto, I put Alex in beta hacker. You might want to move him. Unless you want him with us.
He's moved. It's all good.
Okay.
Considering that the alpha transfer access bugged for Alex, he may as well not be on that side.
Okay.
Alright, King, approach the A gate. Alpha, go ahead and take gate.
Beta, go ahead and take gate.
Warp drive active.
You guys are already in the wormhole?
Yep.
F. What system? The entrance?
Rumida.
Alright, fleet, go ahead and, Alpha Fleet, go ahead and wipe out the things. Approach gate mark Z.
Beta, free fire on the emergency patrollers. Approach gate marked X.
Alpha, approach gate mark Z.
Yes, Marcus.
Z as in zebra.
Z as in zebra. Zulu. Did Zorro. Plan your drones, reload.
Beta, pull in drones, reload, hold on the gate. Isaiah, wrong acceleration gate. Okay, Beta's ready.
Alright. Alpha's ready.
Alright, Beta, take the acceleration gate tag decks.
Alpha, take the acceleration gate mark Z.
Warp drive active.
There's gonna be no way to catch up, is there?
In like 3 minutes, we're going to be past the gates again.
F.
We already had to reset once because my computer decided that it disliked Eve.
Fuck. Good luck on the raid.
Cheers.
Right. Alpha, kill the emergent patrollers as they get close.
Yeah, Beta, take out the frigates as they get close, then awaken patrollers as numbered.
Yep.
We'll link the sign-up sheet in consortium.
Did we... We had a ship that got left at the entrance, didn't we?
Yeah, Luis left it.
Does it have a prop mod?
It should.
Okay.
Well, did he leave it or did he self-destruct it?
He did cancel the self-destruct.
He left it.
Okay, beta broadcast with controllers primary. Beta starts slow boating to the acceleration gate tagged B.
King and Haria, you are on your respective hacks.
Okay, Haria's on Alpha Hack.
Alright, Alpha, go ahead and reapproach A. Approach the gate marked A. I guess it is a reapproach since we've done this one. Reload, pull in drones.
A module has run out of charges.
Is anyone bothering the blue load?
No, not yet.
Go yeah. For it.
So it's okay if I grab it, yeah?
As yeah. Long as you don't fall behind doing so.
Don't worry.
Alright, Harry, are you good?
Alright, Alpha, go ahead and take gate marked A.
Right.
Wait, did you ring me in Ptosis Gnosis again?
Beta, take the acceleration gate. Once you land, burn to the acceleration, the other acceleration gate, it should be tagged B. If you haven't already, start reloading your missiles.
Haria, King Star. Status?
Got the core.
Core exposed.
Excellent, thank you.
Alright, yeah. Alpha approach gate marked A.
Mac, are you sure you have a data analyzer on there instead of a relic one?
I've got both.
Just checking.
Data was cycling. I didn't have a window. I turned it off and turned it back on again because that's what you do with these things. Still not working.
Okay.
Break.
Maybe I need to turn the router on.
Check.
I have two warbugs. Cocadian Seeker aggressed me.
Is that Haria? Oh, fuck.
Verify that was Haria.
Yeah. Alright. Beta, go back to the acceleration gate tagged X. We're gonna go kill ourselves a Circadian Seeker.
Serlin, you're now on hack. Haria, catch up with Fleet.
Roger.
Remember to wait for us first, Serlin.
Yes, I'm just approaching.
But you're so far ahead of everybody else.
Should have brought an MTU.
We have one. Actually, we have two.
Three.
Seven.
Is Beta Core still exposed?
Oh, right, there's that bug.
What bug?
There is a bug currently where so long as you have initiated the hack and then your data analyzer turns off, the hacking window remains open.
Oh, so it wasn't closing.
So...
Wait, that's a bug?
Yeah, that's a bug. Because you're supposed to still be within 6 kilometers of it.
Okay, Beta, take the acceleration gate tagged X. We'll kill a Circadian Seeker and let Serlin get to work.
Haria might be able to complete the hack remotely. Haria, verify that your hacking window is still open.
Yes, it is. I just reduced it to 30 points of strength.
Okay, well then...
So here's what we're going to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are going to have Serlin hang out with the core, have Beta and Alpha wait on the respective transfer gates. Haria will complete his hack once we're ready. Once we verify that Alpha access has been granted, King Star completes his hack, and then we go. If Haria's hack does not, in fact, open the Alpha transfer gate, then Serlin begins his hack.
Okay. Serlin, go to the thing. Beta, go back to the gate. Take it through. Go back to the other gate in the other room. Blah, 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 blah. Reload on the way.
Warp drive active.
Looting's complete. I'm heading back to Alpha Transfer.
Beta, sound off when you're on the gate.
Serlin here. I have the core exposed.
Lol.
Well, the nice thing is that we'll be able to see very, very quickly and just deal with it if Arya doesn't manage to do it.
Quite true.
Wait, Arya Stark?
We just lost Altarica. He disconnected.
Yeah.
Quick swipe. I'm going to say this as nicely as possible. We've had a bunch of weird things going on. Please be quiet. Because we're trying to get back into the site after disconnects had us reset it, and bugs are happening.
Salta Rica, I just had another disconnect. Sorry, guys.
You guys have Dracles and Ramita?
Drac, Marcus, please. Catch up. Beta is ready.
Alpha's ready.
Did Altarica warp back into the site?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you at the beacon?
Where is Altarica?
I saw him spawn at the site, and he just took the V gate.
Okay, so he's coming back, so let's wait for Altarica first to get to the acceleration gate.
Yeah, he should be landing in your...
Yeah, he just landed in the room.
In which case, if he burns that gate, he should be good within the timer. Okay, so let's begin our test. Haria, complete your hack.
Oh!
Okay.
Score!
Hacks, everyone, and let's do the thing.
Alright, Beta, take the gate.
Alpha, take gate.
Warp drive active.
Alpha, take the gate marked A.
Yeah, Altarica, start burning. Hit the gate as soon as you land. Land on it.
Serlin, burn to catch up with fleet. Haria, catch up with fleet.
Beta, no drifters.
Beta, no drifters.
Alpha, no drifters. Alpha, slow boat approach A.
I axed up in local.
You're going to be too late now, quick swipe.
I'm really fast. Don't doubt me.
I am doubting you because...
I'm not doubting you, I'm just local muting you.
Thanks, Harry.
Shit.
With an activation range.
All right, Alpha reload, pulling drones.
Yep, Beta sends his wake controllers down. Take the gate. Wait on the gate. Serlin, once you're in position, we'll jump through.
On the way.
Beta, reload, recall drones.
King, you're going to have to be on the Delta Axis as well.
Roger that.
Alright, Beta, take the acceleration gate.
Alpha DPS, go ahead and take the gate marked A. And Logie.
Kingstar, it is Barbican Delta Axis Unit Tact D. D is in Delta.
Yeah, I know, I just wanted to check this thing out. I got a few minutes, right? Before you guys are ready?
No drifters for Beta. Primary will be the Sleepless Patroller Battleship.
Drifter for Alpha. Don't move. Lock him up. Fire at will. Once you see what his orbit is, try and like counter orbit it a bit. Don't turn on your prop mods. Oh, he popped somebody. Rip.
Whoever's shooting at the cruiser tag 2, please stop. Shoot at the broadcast primary tag 1. That would be Mathea.
Alright, lock up the cruisers. Alpha, lock up the cruisers.
A module has run out of charges.
Serlin, here Gamma Core is exposed.
Sam, Kingstar's got the core.
8 minutes until shift change.
Alright, Alpha, approach the Barbican Gamma transfer gate. Marked A.
Beta, approach the Barbican Delta transfer acceleration gate. Marked B. Beta new primaries, broadcast awake and patroller. Beta recall drones, reload. Beta should be in position now. What's Alpha's situation?
Alpha's killing the sleepless patroller.
Okay.
Approaching the gate.
I don't think we ever got a Nexus denied message for Alpha. We might have bugged it.
We did. Local.
Yeah, we did.
I've just noticed something.
What?
On the kill mail, for Quickswipe, it says the Emergent Patroller was Faction Drifters.
Yep. Every time.
Never noticed that before.
Yep, all the entities in here count as Faction Drifters.
So, wait, but the Sleeper showed up as Drifter, but the Circadian didn't. Oh.
That is interesting. Alright.
Anyway.
Plan your drones, reload.
Let's hope my deathbot is using the information.
Alright, Vera. Plan your drones? Oh, wait, no, that was the ship that got Pop's drones. Rest in peace, goblins. Hobgoblins. You will sit there for all eternity.
Does the courier want the blue loot?
We'll trade it later.
Yeah, once we're in the hive.
Okay.
That'll be rogue drones now.
Yep. Okay. Alpha looks to be ready. Beta, you're ready?
Confirm, Beta's okay. Ready.
Yes. Alpha's ready.
Hackers on three. 1, 2, 3. Complete course.
Both Beta, take the gate.
Alpha, take gate.
Drifter on me.
Warp drive active.
Serlin's down.
Rip. That sucks.
Rip and pepperoni.
We got the gate open. That was good timing.
Yeah.
That sucks. Alright, we don't have any drifters in the,
Well, shift changes in 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Right. Alright. Fleet slowboat approach, gate tagged A. Slowboat approach, kill things as they come into range.
Kill the Circadian Seeker first.
Yeah, that.
That feeling when you have full room aggro in a 3k EHP ship. Oh, never mind, 1.2k EHP.
Did you DC?
I think Mark DC'd.
Yeah, I think I'm about to go.
Yeah, you just dropped fleet, so yes, you did disappear. Just reconnect as quickly as possible, you may come back in the room.
Next time, I'm gonna make sure we have a ship with a point scrambler.
As DCing in the game yet, though.
Just close your client, kill the process, and restart it. The longer you take to try and log back in, the more likely it is you'll end up outside the complex.
Fair. Okay, relogging.
Because, yeah.
We're getting a lot of disconnects tonight.
There's been a lot of
Savara,
silly internet stuff. Yep, I'm printing back in.
Yep. Gates are locked now, so cross your fingers, Mark. 2 minutes to shift.
I can slowboat again.
Yeah, you could.
Alright, Fleego, go ahead and turn your props on. Get over to that gate. Or would we like to get on the, back on the beacon?
I think at this point it's probably too late.
Okay.
I can
to get back on the beacon?
Well, we could if you want. What do you think? It's your call.
The shift change is actually probably happening about now, so.
Eyes of our.
He's yes!
Back in the room. Back. All right. Mark, X up in operations.
I already got him.
Okay, sweet. Thanks. All right, everyone get on the gate. Pull in your drones.
They don't scramble, so we can actually just leave these sleepless patrollers.
We don't have to clear the room?
We don't have to clear the room.
Okay, well, let's make sure that we have everybody on the gate first.
Yep, everyone get on the gate. Full props.
I'm running as fast as I can.
Catch the fuck up, Mark, you bad.
Yeah, but Gina is not, so, and, you know, Frenjo is scooping loot and getting shot at, or shooting, so...
I'm not getting shot at, I'm pounding this sleeper. I'm always the superior one when it comes to sleepers.
Okay, shoot the one tagged one. Shoot the one tagged one.
You're clearly not the superior one when it comes to following orders and getting on the gate.
That, thank you.
My nickname used to be Loot Vacuum for a reason.
Get on the gate. I don't think we're gonna have a... We're past the thing already, yeah?
Yeah,
it probably would have happened. Okay. Probably.
Alright, kill the last one.
Okay, I'm on the gate.
I vote we just leave, Frenjo.
Well, it is a group activity. So...
You guys can go ahead.
Give it DC.
DC.
Gina.
Well, yeah, we need since we're here, if Gina can reconnect really quickly, we might as well wait and see.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you.
Alright, reload, pulling your drones. Reload, pulling your drones. Yeah, next time I'm fitting a point to my caracal.
You mean a scram?
No, just a point.
You don't need a scram. Mm.
Right.
Does anyone have ammo for a gala?
I have... What ammo do you need?
Just sent a can. It's next to Makoto Priano. It's 1500 Navy Mjolnir. Can is named Ayala.
It also helps that I probably brought way too much ammo.
If only you had brought the right type of ammo now.
Oh, I've got lasers, so I'm doing plenty of EM. It's sitting right next to the Stront.
Okay, any word from Gina?
He's back, but he's in the wrong channel. He's up in the pub.
Welcome back, Gina. Log in and let's see if you were up to the right place.
When is change up?
It was a couple minutes ago.
Shit, okay.
I guess we can have one of our hackers check that sleeper data bank.
Yes!
Alright. Yes.
Alright, get your ass in fleet.
Kingstar, invited. If you'd like to check that sleeper data bank, then follow along the fleet.
Alright. Fleet. Go ahead and take the gate marked A. Fleet, take Alpha. Or take, yeah, you know what I mean. That thing.
Warp drive. Right there. Active.
Thanks for that great direction.
Yeah, Swara, like, by the way, don't touch anything when you load, because you're going to land first, and yeah. Let's yeah. That's why.
Alright, we have one Hakanta. Joy. Alright, if you get primaried, overheat. Let's wait until he starts to close in and actually start orbiting before we kill him.
Sara has patroller aggro. Awakened.
Yep.
I'm taking gate slightly behind.
Mm-hmm. Broadcast as soon as he locks you up.
Kanta is in lock range.
Don't fire quite yet. Hold, hold. Wait until he sets an orbit. And now he is.
You ready, Svara?
Yeah, he's tracking disrupted.
Alright, go ahead and shoot him.
Ah!
RIP.
RIP.
Drekshal is down.
Alright, kill Akanta, kill Akanta.
That was a nice noise.
That was really cool to hear.
Poor Drekshal.
Akanta's down. Makoto, you are right to yoink your thing.
Yoinking. Oh, hey, they move the acceleration gate.
Yes, that's nice. It means nobody can accidentally take it. Right, everybody, mosey on over to the Barbican Vault, tag Zero, and feel free to take screenshots.
I probably shouldn't take this, actually.
Probably not.
Because I'm fragile. Cool.
On, get to the vault.
I'm gonna drop the mobile depot and equip Entosis.
Okay.
Also, Caragals, feel free to reload since nothing's in range to shoot at us yet, so, you know.
Bunch of data cores.
How fast are those,
gonna be out of range of reps?
How fast are
I wonder how fast those data things respawn. Super data pocket balls or whatever they're.
The data banks?
Yeah.
Wake control is starting to come into range, guys, so.
Been in one of these before. This is impressive.
Yup.
This is a huge structure.
Massive.
That's what she said.
What exactly is in the vault, Ken?
Space bread.
Space
Delicious
bread.
Space bread.
So as a hacker, my job's done, right?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Can I take that gate?
Yeah. If you're a hacker, you can take that gate.
Where does that gate go, the stick room?
Yes.
Nice.
Is that what we're officially calling it now?
You think that bread's going to be used to make those sleeper drugs?
We don't know what it's going to be used for yet.
It's going to be used to power the final form of the stick gate.
This isn't even my final form.
Thank you, Rons.
That will allow us to travel back to our original galaxy. Oh my god!
The five states combine.
So pretty!
Our bread combine.
We form Ultron.
Wow, it's
no, we are Captain Spamit. Just look at our RMLs.
The power of bread compels you.
It really does.
Is that bread gluten-free?
I don't know. I really couldn't tell you.
Gluten-free? Probably.
How do you
It only spawns gluten-free if you're actually allergic.
If it's actually glowing, not, it's probably gluten-free.
When's the next shift change?
A while, but the respawn...
No, more than that.
Yeah, when's the next encounter spawn?
That is a good question. One moment, checking.
Is there a hide UI button?
Control F9.
It'll be before 22:30. So my bet is 22:27 or so.
Savara, you're out of range of reps.
Yep, don't worry about it.
The hive, the spikes are rotating on the bottom.
Yep.
That's neat.
Yeah, the inner rings are rotating too.
Oh, is that a Barbican index? Because, like, I have no idea what we're doing right now.
So right now we are repeatedly punching drifters in the face because the Hikanta Tyranos drops indexes, which can then be redeemed at the next hive for space bread, which we currently have no idea formally what it's going to be used for, but we suspect very strongly it will end up being a component of something funky and cool, possibly like the new super weapons, possibly...
Wait, so, like, we're talking space bread and like...
It looks like bread.
So, when is the next shift change, actually? Not shift change, it counts as spawn.
2228 or 2229, thereabouts.
How do you increase your field of view for, like, cinematic shots?
You do this on CC instead. No, I'm controlling
both mouse buttons and then move your mouse to the right.
I wasn't being serious. I really don't like the limitations on the new camera on CC.
Yeah, I took some pictures, linked them in chat.
Yeah, so if you'd like to survive until we complete the hive, then we'll do some brief tourism of the anomaly zone, which is very pretty.
And Ptosis Link will not activate on Barbican Hive. I'm gonna check the vault.
The check if it activates.
I'm sorry.
Should check on the things on the outside, honestly. It's probably where they would trigger, I imagine.
From what I know, the Enclaves would obviously be protected against the Ptosis technology in some way or shape or form. Ptosis Link will not activate on Barbican Vault. I'm going to go to the outside and see what's going on there.
A module has run out of charges.
Huh, there's two fucking... two things there. Two beacons.
So, you said something about, like, next side? So, we kill the big bad guy in here, in this room, then we get the index?
We get the index for the next site in the chain.
Next site in the
chain. There are five hives, each of which has a name: Barbican, Sentinel, Redoubt, Vedette, and Conflux. And in each site there's a Hikanta at the end and a vault. The Hikanta drops an index for a hive that is not the one the Hikanta is in. So you take the indexes that you farm from the Hikanta to the correct hive, shove them in the vault, you get space bread back out, but then you get indices for the next vault in the chain.
Can you link
which is
what
why
you
mean have to keep step? You have to keep I did in Fleet already, it's the Barbican element.
Okay.
So you have to keep running the sites in a circle. You can't just run one and get anything out of it. You have to run at least two in order to get anything back, and ideally all of them.
So the stuff you're calling space bread is like whatever element that is.
Those
called?
Elements, yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Because it looks like kind of like a loaf of bread with that's doughy bits.
Yeah, the definition like surprised me. I was wondering what we were talking about bread.
Yeah, it Another thing it kind of looks like is people who played Half-Life 2 Episode 2 might remember the antlion essence shit that the Vortigaunt had to go pull out of the nest.
Oh, the bug bait.
No, not the bug bait.
Not the bug bait? I didn't know it was not the bug bait. Essence.
Did you even play Episode 2?
Yes.
God. I need to beat Episode 1.
It's been so long since I played Episode 2.
Don't worry, guys. Episode 3, Half-Life 3, it's gonna happen.
Half-Life 3 confirmed!
Hopefully at some point.
But yeah, when we unlock this gate here, Half-Life 3 will drop.
Like, yeah, in order for us to get Half-Life 3, we have to stop using Steam. Like, basically.
The Stargates that CCP Siegel wants to build will take us to the place where Half-Life 3 is hidden.
Do you mean long ago in a galaxy far, far away?
No, a long time from now in a galaxy very close to here.
That's only a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Technically, we're already in another galaxy.
My father's brother's nephew's cousin's former roommate lives there. It'll be cool.
I know that guy is a huge douche.
Is the courier here yet, or?
What station, Dark?
The Hive. This counts as a station.
It is called the Jove Station in the files.
See? There's free candy at the station.
Free bread, it's not candy.
It tastes like candy, okay?
Well, it has glucose close enough. In it, so it's gotta be candy.
I hope you haven't eaten it.
Bread doesn't taste like candy.
It's bread, why wouldn't you eat it?
Well, then you're not putting enough sugar in it.
I'm gonna see if I can recreate my Stratios image with a Gnosis.
How long do we have till the Acanta spawn?
We've got about 3 or 4 minutes.
Okay.
Does Acanta spawn right here, or anywhere?
Basically close to the hive, or the vault.
Cool.
And Tosis Link will not activate on any of this shit out here. We'll double check on the enclave debris just to be sure.
Check the Jove corpses. Yep.
They're not even here, are they?
They should be.
I just checked. For
I'm looking at one. Not
just tagged a Jove corpse, Jay.
How appropriate.
Well, you can't even see
all
it.
All this talk of Jove corpses are making me giddy.
Well, I can see a sleeper canopic, but it's not that big. They're all kind of out of camera range. And, by the way, you might want to move back to the group now before the Acanta spawns and decides you're the target.
It would be pretty funny.
Oh, I would laugh.
I would definitely laugh.
I'm just taking pretty pictures. Pretty pictures are more important.
Okay.
Even I don't say that.
Yeah, even Mark doesn't say that, and that should tell you something, man.
Hey, he bought us bear horses, so it's okay.
So are we just gonna keep killing the Hecantas till we can't kill the Hecantas no more, or...?
I would like to get 5 or 6 indexes, if possible.
Yeah.
With this number of pilots.
5 or 6 of us are gonna die. Cool.
Yep, we've already killed one, so hey.
Did the Crucifier help?
If the Crucifier actually knew what it was doing. No way, Ali, you can't kill me after the fleet.
Is there, like, a loot ship that we can, like, drop crap off to? Because I picked up 2 dead people's loot.
Yeah, just hold on to it for now. After Hecanta, we'll get that started.
We actually have an MTU out, so if you, just drop stuff in a can, it'll get scooped up, and the MTU does belong to Makoto, so it will go to the right spot if you just drop a can with stuff in it.
Yeah, because as much as I'd love to hold on to 20 mil in loot and sister's scanner probes, they'd be safer somewhere else.
Yeah, just drop it into a can and the M2 will pick it up. And Makoto and folks will make sure it gets used for SRP or rebuilding ships.
On which note, if you've lost a ship in this fleet, Eve mail your kill mail to Makoto Priano. That name will be linked in fleet. And we'll get you SRP.
Roger.
There's a Kanta.
Hey, Kanta.
Alright, lock him up.
Sit still.
He's TD'd.
Well, be prepared to try it when his overshield drops. Ooh, oh shit, poor Mark.
Oh no.
Oh no.
No!
Brace for impact.
R.I.P.
Oh no, no, you're okay. You're okay. Nope, Mathea took it.
I know someone else.
Yeah,
the amazing
now
thing was Mathea's ship was called Doom Tripping.
Shit!
Did you turn your hardeners on?
I think they were on.
Did he get two? He got two. Ew.
Shit, no, they weren't on. My bad! I just checked my recording.
RIP.
So many bads.
Yes, well... So. It's okay. It's not like I don't have, like, two or three more.
I'm gonna go over and icy steal one of those Jove corpses.
I don't need
They're already corpse. Dead. Gotta fix myself.
Wait, where are the Jove corpses?
Just sort of floating.
If you zoom out, you'll see little blue dots in space that aren't on, like, attached to little lights on the hive. Those are sleeper canopics and stuff.
They're directly due north of us.
That's really helpful.
No, actually it is. If you look at the little compass where your capacitor and shields and stuff are, there's like four little directional indicators. The one that's a little carrot is north.
Yeah, Makoto, are you taking that gate?
I figure. Alex Briano is here to scoop stuff.
Okay.
Patrollers.
They're space north.
Yeah, there is space north.
Also, if you press F11, on the bottom, it gives you a triangle as to where you're looking.
I wasn't just lying when I said space north.
One of the people who got hit want to take my Carico and I'll just work on the pod?
Yeah, I'll take it.
There's my famous...
Since I'm not providing boosts to anybody in my wing right now, so...
Maybe this time you'll turn your hardeners on?
Oh, I'll sit them on. Yeah. Don't worry.
I'm being aggressed right now. What happens if I eject? Are they just going to pop the ship, or are they going to stop and transfer?
I would wait until the drifters are dead, then, if you can do that. Because you might not be able to get back in, or I might not be able to get in while the rats have it locked.
Cool, I'll just hang out another few minutes.
...122 seconds to lock a corpse.
Yeah, it's got super small sig radius.
That's normal for some LCOs that size.
Yup. I think that's the largest I've ever seen.
Beacons take like 2 minutes.
Oh yeah, you're right about that.
That is definitely Apollo's body in there, I swear. Oh, no, it isn't.
first wave of patrollers is in range.
Gonna attempt entosis on the canopics and corpses.
Yeah, I gotta take off, so I'm gonna eject now. If you wanna retarget after I get out, or however.
No, don't target it. Don't target Adam's caracal, because I'm gonna hop into it, and I won't be able to if you lock it up.
Oh, that's right. Okay, I'm hopping out.
Thank you.
Okay, if you can't get in, let us know that we can lock it in case they target it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's being targeted, I think.
Pull in your drones.
Yeah, oh, actually, my drones were right too when I did that.
Drones also do it, so.
Whoops.
You have a lot of your drones out, pull those in.
I'm still unable to get into it, so either somebody is still locking it, or...
I'm pretty sure somebody's locking it.
It's still locked.
Everyone recall your drones.
There shouldn't be any drones out that even would have it locked.
Could it be the new sleepers?
Yeah, it's gotta be the sleepers.
Now we just wait a bit then. Yeah, I'm just visually watching. If it starts taking fire, I'll lock it and can keep it repped.
No, the sleepers do not. They're not aggroed on the caracal, it's some...
If they have it yellow boxed, as far as the thing, and they might have it yellow boxed.
Oh,
because
he had
sleepers that had him aggressed earlier, so... So the closer sleepless patroller may actually still have it yellow boxed, even if it's shooting at somebody else.
Yeah, right now Astra's their DPS prime.
There we go.
Sweet.
Got it?
Yep.
Nice. They must have changed targets.
Yeah. When's the next Hikanta coming into range?
Pretty soon, I think, actually.
I mean, not range, spawning.
How long do we have, Marwan?
Mikoto?
We've got about 4 minutes, 5 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, my hardeners are on now.
Hooray!
Yay!
Good job.
Locking you just in case.
What's your range with those rapid lights? Like 50-ish? 52?
Should be 63 with max skills if you don't have implants.
Okay.
Remember, if you want payout, you need to put your name on the sheet with what you want. ISK, elements, or donation to the cause. Donations are very much appreciated, as they will be what's funding our incursion testing, and also any fancy plans we have involving the future. Which might involve things like stargates and observatories and funky places.
So when does the payout happen?
And the payout will happen once we have completed our next raid, so that we have a full set. When we were beginning our series, there was a straw poll put out asking if people wanted the consortium just to buy at a fixed price, us to sell them to the public as we get them, or to sell complete sets once we have complete sets. And we'll have complete sets to start auctioning after our next hive raid. And indeed, once we've got fancy space structures, there will totally be hookers and blow.
Yes!
You mean crash, not coke, guys. It's called crash in New Eden.
Well, that doesn't sound as fun.
Wait, an exotic
boosters.
Kanto will be landing shortly, guys. So, just hold off on the sleepless and reload.
We'll have some drop if you got any.
Exotic dancers and drifter boosters.
Super exotic dancers.
What about exotic boosters?
We may have those come December.
Yeah. So,
yeah. So that is one thing that we will need to figure out, is whether or not with our next hive raid we will be going for element, well, not the next hive raid, but rather with the one after that, using the indexes from the next. Moving on. We'll need to figure out whether we want to go for more elements or crazy drifter boosters.
Well, how do we get the boosters?
We don't know yet.
We have no idea.
Oh, okay.
We just know that they're going to be a thing, and they're shiny.
Yeah, okay.
They're going to be in the sleeper data caches.
That'd be cool.
The recipes, rather, are BPCs. Or maybe BPOs!
Considering that they evidently involve some sort of, like, quantum fuckery, might be difficult for us to make.
Everybody and loves quantum fuckery.
It's basically space bag of holding with a computer in it that you snort.
That was a big boom.
Make sure you reload it.
Yeah, reload, guys.
How many more Hakans are we waiting for?
1 billion.
As long as people want to sit around, really.
I just want to go see the sticks.
Other fun fact, by the way, actually, the entrance to the next hive in the chain is like only like 4 or 5 jumps away from our exit. But that's just for today, and I don't really think we're gonna get enough people to want to sit around and do another hive hop right away. So.
Yeah, and I'm going to have to go off to engage in anniversary shenanigans. So I'll be out.
When's the next operation planned?
Congratulations.
My condolences.
There's always the odd one out.
Your set date for the next operation?
I think we haven't, yeah. Because, like, next weekend is Thanksgiving weekend, so, like, for example, I know I will be away. And other people will probably be busy, so like most of the U.S. time zone crew are going to be gone.
Yeah, and all of our various FCs are U.S. time zone, so... So odds are the next one...
Rishikanta?
Did it connect?
Shit. Yeah.
It connect.
That was shitty, what were you?
Safe.
He's there and then he's not there.
Ooh, shaky shaky bounce bounce.
I'm gonna slow boat my pod to the gate and see if I can get in to see the sticks.
It won't let you. People have already tried before you.
Yeah, pods won't go. Okay.
Well.
Wait, the gate takes you back to the start, right?
No.
No.
Oh.
The gate here? No, what?
It takes you to the whirlpool with the sticks.
Yeah.
I thought. When the blue shield went down, there was an ECM burst.
There is.
No. It's more of a target spectrum.
Yeah. Target spectrum, yeah.
It's not your conventional ECM burst.
My target locks aren't dropping.
Oh, yeah. It only break the lock to that ship. That doesn't break all locks.
Are you sure? Yeah. Because it was breaking the locks to my cruisy.
Were you locking it?
Yeah, I was locking and tracking.
Yes.
Disrupting it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So anything,
if you...
any lock to it is broken.
Yes.
Oh, I see. I see.
It doesn't. Yeah. It doesn't like if I have you locked far when it goes down, I don't lose my lock on you. I just
lose my lock
on. Oh,
the other guy was talking about like all locks. No, no, no.
Yeah, no, no, no. Yeah, it only breaks locks that are directed at it.
Yeah.
I feel strangely sad.
And aroused?
Looking at these Jove corpses and feeling helpless.
But this way, you're better than they are.
Yeah, good point. I suppose I'm alive and they're dead.
Well, I...
Dirty blobbers, though.
In before that people call me a body snatcher.
I really hope I don't lose Drifter Roulette.
No, you're just a Yanjun plant.
Oh no, don't bring that up again. That was hilarious.
Alright, I'm out. Thanks for fleet, guys.
Thank you for coming.
Why am I so tired?
Because you need more sleep.
Slept a shit ton yesterday.
Alternatively, you haven't had enough caffeine.
Sleep is for the weak.
You can sleep in under that.
Or the tired.
The shooting warriors, that's cute. Dicks. Oh wait, I can bait them into shooting my... That's actually pretty cool.
This shopping list. Oh.
Shopping list? You mean you're not enriching the jump freighter turbo juice of Pandemic Legion?
No, I have my own.
It's crazy, like, how many people are too lazy to get JFs, and they get supers, and it's just like, a character is 6, a freighter is 7.
Yeah.
Like, why not?
Yeah, really, I don't know. Jump freighters are way more useful.
Yeah.
Yep. I got, like, 3.5 weeks left on JF5 on this character.
So, like they were saying, like, you know, you don't want to miss move ops because then you're like won't be able to get your stuff to the other place. And it's like, well, if I don't have a cap, like, you know, like if I have my carrier, like that'd be it. And then just jump freighter all the subcap stuff. It take like, you know, an hour to set up, an hour to execute, done. Oh, someone's calling for fleet.
I just never keep more than what I can carry in my carrier.
Yeah.
Time to move. Okay, one sino, I'm done. Anything else, I'll just fire sail it because I don't need to carry it with me.
Okay.
I'm
Yep.
No, but you can seed ship the orca.
With what?
The orca.
Oh.
Could you just keep it in system and use it to seed reships?
The orca can get through the gates. Yes. Though it's potentially kind of risky considering how slow it is, but...
Oh, no, I mean... not with the gates, just like outside cloaked in a safe somewhere.
Yeah. I mean, like, you could have an orca fall all the way in and just, like, seed extra vessels the whole way.
That's
but...
just sucks.
Whoever has after the first set prepping. Of gates, after the first set of gates, it won't matter.
Right.
Yeah, but like the Chinese server has like takes the same number of people we do. It's just that they, I don't know.
Their techniques are a little bit funky. Like they use mixed doctrine fleets and send a fleet up each side individually and so on and so forth.
Yeah, well, I think their method for clearing the like the side to side chain. Right, with only one fleet, is actually quite clever.
Yeah, though I get the impression, just based on like the brief bit of comms that mentioned it, that they have issues with drifters and other ships dropping on their hackers, hence why they use Drake hackers.
Yep. Yep.
Honestly, while we take a while to set up and we take our sweet time once we're in the hive itself, I think we do it a lot faster than they do.
Yeah. No, I totally agree. Wait, so Marcus, what exactly do they do on Serenity?
For which part? Well, I know that they bring ships and stuff, and they say that it can be tough getting the ships even. So they actually have like, what's that thing called? The bowhead follow them?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm wondering how they get it from gate to gate without the freaking drifter's outfit, but okay.
Well, it probably comes in after each ship, but like they use like bantams and things like that.
They used bantams with, I think it was like two cap chains and one rep along with ospreys. It's a good way to bait drifter DDs.
Mm-hmm.
And then they had the other stuff. Their DPS was like Cerberuses and Zealots. And they had augurs and ospreys, which just, I don't know why mix, but.
From the way it sounds, with the economy over on the Serenity is a bit tougher than here.
No, not at all.
No, okay.
Well, I mean, if you're thinking about money, then it's a different story. But if you're thinking about like the ability to produce and resupply ships, then it's absolutely easier there.
Now the price of their T2s. Yeah, the price of their T2 ships is dirt cheap compared to ours. That is a thing, though.
Really? Why?
They don't fight over the moons as much. They're all practically, like, perfectly grabbed and sucked up and used in manufacturing. And they don't have nearly as much competition between the groups.
In terms of like moon holdings. Right, so it's literally just the maximum volume is dumped onto the market for a smaller group of players. So I mean, it's practically like, you know, way cheaper. Because I mean, even though they have like a million subscribers or something like that, I don't know, not a million. They have, you know, there's the third of the size of TQ in terms of subscription. Yet they have all the same moons, and they use T1 mostly for like doctrines and stuff. So. Yeah.
Well, the especially important thing is, like, on Serenity, you can gather minerals 24/7, basically, so.
Mm-hmm.
What, do they have some sort of rule about not shooting miners?
No, they have, like, just slated approval for botting. So that's the huge, huge difference between, like, their entire economy and ours.
Well, they're not allowed to bot, but no one enforces it.
Basically. Well, not to be racist, but you're not exactly going to ban the Chinese national sport when it comes to MMOs, are you?
This is true.
It's kind of interesting because botting is so common. It's kind of one of those things that it's like multi-boxing for us. You know, they run bots. People here run multi-box.
Well, the thing is, there's nothing inherently wrong with multi-boxing or running multiple clients. It's when you start approaching, like, botting sorts of behaviors with it where CCP takes an offense to it.
When you've got, like, one guy running 30 bombers perfectly because of input multiplexing.
Right, like, that's why they don't like the input broadcasting and multiplexing, because it comes really, really close to botting. And it's actually not really indistinguishable from the client.
Hikanta. Shift DPS to Hikanta Tyrannos. All DPS off Sleepless Purse Roller onto Hikanta Tyrannos. Reps on Asher Kagan.
Did Hikanta just fire a missile at someone?
Nope. Yep. Didi.
Oh well.
Remember, if you move your ship just a bit, like in the opposite direction he's moving, that helps quite a bit. Oh, shit.
Onslaught. You spoke too soon. Siletto, not Onslaught, or Siletto.
Yeah, Siletto, sorry. I'm still dodging some of his rounds.
Well, Savar is still here too, so he's TDing him.
Oh, yes. He's like, that motherfucker's trying to dodge my doomsday.
He's on to us. There's shit!
It's really hard.
Kill him before he tells everybody how to do it.
A module has run out of charges.
Ghost playing for pods. FC, is there any plan for pods, or just warp out and...
If you warp to the wormhole that we came in from, assuming you bookmarked it, you should be able to use the MMJU that Dark put up. Yeah, that'll bounce you 20 kilometers from the wormhole, instead of having a slowboat 80. So you can do that.
Is there a reship option, or just head home?
If somebody has to leave and isn't taking their ship with them at this point, yeah.
Okay, no worries. I'm all good.
I think you can bounce to the anomalies if you want, and then go to the wormhole.
The anomalies are quite nice, to be fair.
Since you're in a pod, in theory the drifters shouldn't aggress you while you're there. If you just, like, show up in a pod. Yeah, for now.
have a mass of images currently uploading.
I'm not sure we want to see dick pics.
Oh, of course.
No, that wouldn't be massive.
He said massive pictures. If it was pictures of his dick, it'd be really small pictures.
Oh!
Damp cam.
Talking like half a bite at most.
I take offense.
That's take offense, sir.
You can take all the garden furniture, it's still true.
That was a good one. I like that.
I'm seriously gonna get you are gonna get payback for that epically one day.
Oh shit.
Can resist.
Can take all the garden furniture.
Fit for therm.
Oh shit. Overheat your therm hardener, boy.
Ooh, pretty pictures.
I tried to recreate the image I did with my Stratios when we first saw the hives ever. But with a Gnosis instead, so I hope I got the positioning right.
What's this album that has, like, pictures of a Gnosis? Oh, you're just relinking it. Yeah.
We're back.
Now, does it seem like there's a trend between who takes the sleeper aggro and who takes the Hikanta aggro?
Not that I can tell.
I'm still trying to process this from an IC point of view. The Jove corpse appropriately tagged J. Thanks whoever tagged that, by the way, actually.
You're welcome.
Now, in fact, the virile side of me wishes you hadn't.
Ah, in fairness, those of us who do Sansha incursions know that tag J means do not shoot.
Shoot everything.
Wrap everything!
Yeah, that works too. When CCP allows it.
We should be good to take that mysterious acceleration gate and get Mark his pretty pictures.
The module has run out of charges.
Having said that, I've now doomed Mark to a fiery death.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm gonna get DD this time around. That's basically guaranteed.
That's
a module has run out of charges. When's the next to counter, due? Anyone?
Never.
Checking one moment.
I'm going to risk it in size. I haven't been DD'd.
So next one is going to be at about 23-18 hours.
I'll make sure I'm in the next room before then.
Yeah, no.
No, I will make sure I'm in the same room. With all my delicious blue loot. Half of which will be donated to the consortium.
Get back here, you coward.
No way. I've got science to do. Yeah, I've got to go theorize on the nature of the quantum storm.
It's actually just a bread maker. Just a really big bread maker.
Trust that voice to come up with that.
What?
I have no idea who that is talking, but I recognize
it. Flutter.
Thanks for coming, Asher.
Lovely.
Thanks a lot, guys.
I'm sorry. Cheers. The internet and I aren't talking right now.
Shut up, Cortana. Sorry, not you. I don't know why that happens. You know, it's like... Maybe I need to figure out if I can set that thing to only activate if I press a key command.
Wait, are you on Windows 10?
Yes.
With Cortana actually turned on?
Uh-huh. It actually works pretty well when I need it.
Yeah, well, it works for American English, but not for UK English, so I won't turn it on.
Let's be fair, I generally use it to check, you know, weather, to open applications that aren't easy to reach through the start menu, stuff like that, so... Like, I use it to open snipping tool a lot, if I need that. I use it for opening mail, checking, checking weather and flights and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And that's way easier.
Yeah, good point, it is.
What's
also,
the catchphrase that activates it?
Very funny. It's the word hey, followed by the thing's name.
Okay.
Also, obligatory, Star Trek is real.
My only problem with it is that they didn't get the woman who played Cortana in the Halo games to do the voice for it. That is really my only complaint about it so far, aside from that it sometimes seems to think I'm talking to it when I'm not. Like just now, it's, you know, it triggered and it's like, it popped up on my screen like, I'm sorry, the internet and I aren't talking right now, and it's like, that's okay, I wasn't talking to you either. I don't think it showed up on the recording though, because I just record the Eve client, so.
Oh God, Quickswipe messaged me. Did you remember the Stront? Yes, I did this time. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that as well. Oh, Mark, not below the asteroids. This is the Jovian riddle.
But I like below the asteroids.
I know, so do I. I've got that playing as well.
I have, Love It Hippolka playing.
Also, Mark, feel free to use those pictures. I really took them just for you, really.
Well, thank you. I do tend to use my own photos, whenever possible, though, so, but thank you.
Yeah, no problem. See you guys in the next room.
Say hi to Apollo for us.
Seriously.
I'm gonna laugh if there are like three drifters on the other side right now for whatever reason.
Well, I've done my fair share of combat. I didn't cloak once.
Yes, that is an improvement.
I know, thank you for saying.
The improvement is that we didn't have to remind you.
And I took lots of pretty... Right, I'm going to try Entosis in this thing. If I can actually find where to Entosis.
Which one? There's 100 items.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm going to have to go through... I'm not going through all of these. Fuck that.
Jose.
Excuse my language there as well.
Hikanta. Hikanta's primary. Reps on Angelic Tallbrook.
Nice!
Got him. I locked him up before he fired it.
Reps on Gina Chen. Reps on Gina Chen.
Fuck the police.
Okay, so I can do two things then. I can either listen for the sound and lock him, or I can TD him and then just try to relock him as fast as possible. That was pretty satisfying.
Yeah. I saw the Caracal start moving the correct direction as well, so hopefully, like, the combo of everything.
Yeah, too much transversal.
Yep. Good shit.
That's so cool. Mark, you are the boy who lived.
Oh, Uriel's depot's still here. Stairway to Heaven. I wish.
Okay, at this point we should begin our tourism phase of this operation.
Okay, so we have enough now? All good?
We've got 5.
Okay, so that's 8 in total then after the other time?
Affirm. So, folks, if you can scoop up the remainder of this cargo canister, Alex is currently full.
Looks like it's been done.
Cool. Alright, at this point, make best speed to broadcast acceleration gate.
Speed ahead.
We didn't lose any hackers to getting exploded, did we, Mikoto?
Surlan, yeah, managed to complete a hack just before a drifter popped him.
What was he in?
Believe in an Astro. I will forward you the kill map.
Yeah. If he is, I'll SRP the hull, so. Actually, I can probably just SRP the frickin' fit, so. Just, yeah, put it in coordination.
Dropped.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll fucking SRP that entire thing. Fit included.
Kafra, please catch up.
Didn't he say he was going AFK?
Ooh, when did he say that?
A while ago.
Yeah, somewhere in chat, in fleet chat.
Yes, he did.
He said he was playing CSGO, so...
He did so poke him, so.
Should the care council range blap that seeker?
Yep.
I gave him a poke, but.
You're within range, go ahead and blap the seeker. People listing ships at like 800 mil.
Waiter, cap.
Like, bye bye.
This is at staging. Once.
Yeah, no, like 800 mil for when it's like a 600 millionist fit. Just like,
I told you.
All right.
I think they're all the shit.
Okay, once the scythes catch up, we will take it.
To be fair, I totally understand. It's just like, I check the price, and it's just like, oh my god. No, yeah, I'm just gonna do it myself.
It's just straight blue fucking.
Yeah.
Like, I would get a spy in there just to undercut them. Or maybe you're paying me 800 mil for your T3s.
For when I can get it for 6. Hell, for that price, I can upgrade like a few of the pieces and make it way better than theirs. Than the one they're selling, which is probably missing something, because apparently that's been happening as well.
I've literally never bought anything on contract, because buying stuff on contract just means you're unprepared.
Yeah. Well, the only things I bought on contract were the logistics, so that I could be ready to go on any fleet.
That's true, yeah.
But, hey.
There's a corpse in that seeker.
Oh?
Yeah, it's probably the one from the escape pod, or the capsule that self-destructed here.
Link.
Alright, everyone is on acceleration gate. Fleet take gate, fleet take gate.
Wait, there's a corpse in the seeker?
Warp drive. Affirm.
Did you scoop
the one? I didn't have room.
Fine, I'll go get it.
Got it, don't worry.
Oh yeah, never mind. I was in warp anyhow. Herp de derp.
Herp a derp a derp.
Oh, so it does take you to.
That's so it's kind just, of lame. It just becomes a normal corpse. Yeah, it becomes unnamed.
Interesting. Yes.
That's neat. Upsetting
to me, that you can just warp to this now.
But you still have to get through the entire thing.
Yeah, that's true.
There you go, Mark. Take... I expect to hear the sound of your camera shutter clicking.
So, welcome to the Anomaly Zone.
Is that what we're calling it now?
Well, I mean, considering it's no longer the Spade Surgeon, it won't be Pick Up Sticks forever.
Well, I was gonna say... I was gonna say the Vortexes, or the Vortices.
The first thing we can do is clean up D-Scan, Jesus. Wasn't that Mobile Depot Stairway to Heaven dropped, like, the very first time
yes.
we were in Barbican?
That's
yes.
Uriel's.
I'm reffing them all, screw this, like... I hate gross D-Scan.
You come anywhere this deeper, there'll be a serious incident.
Yeah, it'll be a Gnosis kill mail.
It's funny how it drops you 169 km below the beacon.
It didn't do that. Yeah, there's...
Yeah, I noticed that.
It didn't do that in the one we went to last week.
No,
yeah, I think one of them is the acceleration gate landing beacon, and the other one is the center of the site.
I didn't realize how far away they were. Holy shit.
Yeah, this is bloody huge.
Very big. It's a very big thing. I want to know what happened to make it go all boom, swirly, spiry.
I'm going to assume that Hikanta or Apollo farted.
Farted an incursion into a Mars space would be my guess.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, the beacon moved, by the way.
I'm warning you.
The beacon is not in its original place.
This must be a hell of a sized grid.
Yeah, the beacon should be in the middle.
So what are we doing here?
Whoa, what's with this AWOS?
You engage me first.
Please no.
Don't shoot friends.
Slack friend. I TD'd you because I actually don't trust you not to do exactly what you're doing right now. So case in point.
Don't commit an aggressive action unless you want me to respond.
Hey guys.
Guys, stop it. Or I'll kill you both.
Yeah, that. We'll force you to warp out because we don't have points.
Yeah. I'd
Actually, the Astro has a scram, so.
Rip.
No more fighting, friends. No more fighting.
Yep.
Yeah, I TD'd him when I went for this mobile depot precisely because I knew he'd be a huge dickbag about it.
Guys.
Guys. Nice words. Friendship.
All I'm gonna say is I sense paradox
I
here.
Muted. I don't know what he's saying.
Children.
That was a massive paradox.
What?
It was a paradox.
A pair of ducks.
Listen, I'm taking some really cool pictures here, guys.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
Svara, please to stop tracking disrupting me, thank you.
Yeah, Dark, I think they did move it. My bookmark is off of,
off the beacon, and I made the bookmark on the beacon, so... I bookmarked the beacon.
I think it's probably because they moved the acceleration gate in the hot move. The Akame bookmark is still in the center of the debris field.
Actually, you know what? There's actually two Barbican beacons. I didn't notice that.
Yep.
Yep. Okay, for those of you who are good without any additional sightseeing, you can warp to Alexander Priano for the exit to Romita. For anyone who's interested in continued sightseeing, if we have the numbers, we might do a tour of the anomalies. Is that a thing?
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. I think I've seen the, I think I've marked these ones before, but yeah.
Ah, okay, yeah, if you've done... They do move.
What anomalies are you referring to?
Each drifter wormhole has a set of five fairly unique anomalies to them. That... I mean, I don't really know how else to describe them other than the fact that they're just kind of cool looking.
Yeah, pretty much that.
Just can't wait for the super mega grids and the entire, like, complex.
No, they fixed that. Grids are only going to be 7,800 kilometers wide.
Which is still...
Damn it.
Still sizable.
800.
I just want...
7,800 kilometers. So...
Yeah, that's still really sizable.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just want to be able to see the big swirly thing from everywhere inside this complex.
That would be nice.
Like, you know, just like every room we warp to, it's here, it exists, it's like terrifying and beautiful. Just like, oh my god, yes.
Before you jump the wormhole, make sure to turn off your prop mod.
So are we actually going to do tours in the cut, or are we just going to...
I think enough of us are out that we won't necessarily want to encounter a drifter with a reduced group.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I've already seen this one.
Alright.
This one. So... Is that...?
There are no new anomalies though, right? Just...
Yeah, it's the same ones that were... Yeah, same five. I think. Should be. Yeah, same five.
So what's your excuse for red boxing me this time, buddy?
Because you just ref the depot I told you not to, and I told you
or...
I'd fire.
Oh my god. Fucking stop.
Yeah, both of you.
No, there's no both of us. I unlocked him because I was working on another mobile depot that didn't belong to him. And childish me show bullshit like this is exactly why I left that entire comms platform. Because I failed to see how saying it's auto aggro works on your missile launcher turrets. I just...
Okay, well... I'm gonna warp you both off. I'm gonna warp people off. Okay, we're heading to the wormhole. Pulling your drones.
Is everyone leaving?
Yes.
Yeah.
Or, well, you don't have to if you don't want to, but...
I won't be too far behind, I just have a few things I want to finish up here.
Okay.
Matt, can I talk to you after, please?
Sure, it'll need to be a convo in-game.
Yeah, no problem.
Who are we warping to for the hole?
Alex and her. Well, yeah. Wait, I'm not even here.
You can warp to Naoko. Or Saleta. Or Martin.
I think this is like one of those really cool things that keeps me interested in Eve.
It is pretty super cool.
Later, Alterica.
Yep.
Thank you all.
Yeah, thank you, Perfleet.
Thank you guys for coming.
Yeah. Cheers.
Alright, is anyone who's hasn't worked with the wormhole yet?
The other side is currently clear. No drifters.
Does anybody remember how big this grid was, or this skybox?
Huge.
Yeah, you don't noticeably approach it when you're burning vertically or...
Mac, if you want, I can trade you the loot I picked up from the can in the top station.
Affirm, sounds good.
Docking permission requested.
And the docking and the other side's accepted. Clear.
It was when I when I went through. So,
Sorry, do you need to warp into the wormhole?
No, I think I'm actually gonna log off in here since the state's changed.
Okay. Do you have a Krober out? Krober out or?
No, I rushed over. I'll just sell this. It's fine.
Okay. Okay. Sounds good.
Ons, do you want me to contract you this Caracal back?
Yes, that would be nice. Prop it over to Amar and just drop it,
Mac,
trade it back to there with me.
I can give you the fight back too.
Do as you will. If you'll be flying with the guests, us again, then keep it. Otherwise, Vijepa. Thank you.
Okay, maybe I'll just keep it then. I tend to tag along when something new happens in here anyway.
Yeah, next time we'll actually have more of them prepped and ready, so whenever that ends up being.
Yep.
Trades up, Makoto.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll close down the stream then. Since we're all done.